Right, finally he's got in position and now we can start. Right, here we go.
Once again waiting for Blizzard 53. Oh go.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, I've got a terrible start. Oh my god.
Oh,
Nicky boy, yeah, got him. Monica's trying to get through. Brakes! Oh my god, Thomas has just launched up the inside of everyone now.
Ah, I got an illegal overtake on Bankus somehow.
Oh, so have I on Weaver. Ridiculous.
Get that removed.
Oh, it's Geronimo, Damiano.
Oh,
yeah, matey boy! Come on, man, get a move on. Just lost the position to Damiano, for God's sake.
Caesar just lagged me. Seriously.
Yeah, they've made the front wing damage for somebody there, I think.
I feel Caesar deserves it, he just rear-ended me.
Oh!
He took the lead,
Ferrari's off.
Oh! Tavarios! Benkas! I'm free to join the track. There's a right, oh, there's major front wing damage to that slow guy's car.
Slow guy before you said that small guy.
The one I mentioned in common and quali. The Dutch guy. Don't know what his name is. I've got 19% tire wear already.
Yeah, I'm going for it. Yeah, I'll do that. Actually,
so Kip is behind me. Kip, an F3 driver, is behind me.
Okay.
Whoa! Damiano taking everyone off in front of me. Whoa! And Jacko, get a move on, why don't you? For God's sake! Learn how to drive, why don't you? Damiano's holding everyone up again, you know? Come on, Jacko, get a move on, I'm all back here. And held up.
Da-na-na-na-na.
Ooh, Jacko was... He spun me. Come on, get a move on! Oh, you idiot.
Dropping them. And now Google is in third.
Dun, dun, dun.
DRS is now enabled. Only available to use when you are within.
That was definitely my fault, right? I tried to go for a move on Jackal and my car got entangled on his and I might have crushed him off. On purpose. By accident.
Purpose by accident.
Yep. He deserved it. He's been too slow. Speaking of being too slow, look at this battle ahead of him. Jesus Christ. 14. There's nothing for me to lose, really. Frank Jorg, that's the guy I was on about. Whoa, what on earth? Where's the rears going?
Timing is on the steering.
Jesus Christ, the rears just went there. Oh, there's been a crash ahead of me. Who's this? Oh, Tish is off. Oh, no doubt that's a crash with five drivers ahead of me. Beautifully in the pits. It was Thomas de Cornong, I think, that crashed Tish out because he's in for a front wing jam. Oh, come on! God's sake, now I'm stuck behind them. Oh, and I'm just ghosting through them, lovely. I've ghosted through them coming out of the pit. Cranky old. Oh no. I fear for my life. I've just. Oh, come on, man! Learn how to drive! Seriously, some of these drivers are really questionable. Cranky Org, I think, has just taken off Thomas, or vice versa. I don't know who this Cranky Org is, and I don't know who invited them in, but I'll tell you what, whoever did, needs kick. Thank God I've got rid of them now. Need to keep an eye on the time, by the way. Oh, somebody's crashed. That's Matey Boy. What happened to Matey Boy? Oh, his name's got going. Is he crashed? Oh, he's now. Oh, he did. He must have crashed. He's just spun. I'm nearly in the points. Pulling away from Pelly on the socks. Great bounce.
He's just slowed down the street. I know, I don't know if I just got off his front wing there. That's a Got him.
Now I get away from Pelly. Rockard's in front of me. And 2.5 seconds off. Oh, somebody's slowing down in front of me. Who's this? Who the hell is this? Jacko, what's he doing? Oh, don't say he's waiting up for me. He is. Jacko's waiting up for me.
Caesar.
Get him out. Get Jacko out. I want to restart.
Duh. Well, you did hit him out, so.
He's going to take me off. It's gonna take me off. I'm just gonna brake check him into turn one. That's what I'll do. Yep. Yep. Front wing damage. Clearly he doesn't know how to drive. Oh, now he's taking me off again. That's the second time he's done that. See how you like that? Idiot.
It's like a mighty own cosmos with the same strength.
I'm gonna let these idiots get through. Oh, Pelly's now hit me off! Are you joking me? Are you joking me? Is this supposed to be FRLF1? FRLF1, more like fucking dodgems.
There's a crit battle going on for the lead.
So what if there's a great battle going on for lead? I don't frankly care who's out in front. I frankly care about the rest of the drivers that's in this race causing absolute havoc. Second time, three times Jacko has hit me off. Not one penalty has been given. Then you've got Pelly, who just goes off track like the like God's given gift. Ridiculous. So this is FRLF1. This is supposed to be setting a standard for the rest of the leagues. Really? You must be having a laugh. And there's the leaders, so... you know what? Yeah. That's why I think of FRL now. No way there's going to be a partnership or anything like that. No way. Improve your drivers before you come back to me. Absolutely astonishing. That's FRLF1. There's more talent in a hare and tortoise race than that. Than in that league. Somebody's cat is part of the It's Coming Home celebration.
Alright then.
in there.
Oh, he's at an airport. Oh my god.
Can those tires go to the end?
Stops.
The softs, yeah. Only 72%.
We're only 72%. Well, we have 72% well pitted.
29.9 seconds. Soft tyres, there we go.
Water!
table like something effective.
Yeah, that's exactly.
Why are you doing this, dog? She's literally got her head underneath my controller and eating my controller. Inside. Frank Shaw. He's Dutch. Seconds behind him. Today is the day. Jesus, you gained 8 miles an hour down the straight of Max Mutter. Oh, did you watch my call? Why did you meet your Michael? Did you hear it?
Oh, I had something to say, so I said.
What did you say?
I said, I want water too.
I think, whatever James was playing.
15 minutes to go. How long has your race got?
What, 16 laps?
16 laps. Nah. I'm gonna see how many people go online. So I'm really considering not racing.
I was literally just about to say after this week race I have to go because I need to do some practice, but then I realised I'm commentating.
Oh. Ah.
Inside open, I go for the inside.
What a shot. Oh! Gianluigi Buffon has signed a 1-year contract with Paris Saint-Germain.
It's wow.
Yes. Maybe time for me. Hey. Stage 1 of the Tour de France. Tomorrow.
Teammate in the pits.
By the way, James, why does Tour de France happen?
Because it's quite good. Better than F1.
France. It's like, why not make an entire game on 24 hours of the one? You can make an entire game on Tour de France.
Yeah.
24 hours of the one. Life.
I'm gonna restart mine.
Oh, you see me.
One. Can I recognise the disc, excuse me? That's what I thought. I just literally started the application again. What? Oh, Montana has invited me to a session. Which must mean it's coming up.
Could well be.
TFL, it's definitely coming up.
Weebo's in the pits! Could the podium be coming up? Oh, he's on the supers, he might catch me. Alright, let's push.
Hold up, all blink.
No, no, no.
Yes.
Right, who's online?
Me.
And me.
How many laps have you got your wrist left, by the way?
12.
It's not coming down quickly.
Oh,
yeah. 12.2. Who else said they're going to arrest him? Postman.
Nice fart.
Aha.
Oh, is that?
Break.
I know, 33 seconds.
Caesar is getting away. Okay, it's gone for a kick. So hard because I think Weebo might get me.
Huh?
Weebo's on the supers and he's catching.
Yeah, but what you say there is that 3 or 4 warnings at this point in this race. So good.
Yeah, to make sure I get no penalties.
Abilities or equipment between abilities and equipment.
I need Marnix to hold him up for as long as possible.
How many penalties do you have in Marnix Bitter?
Zero. I don't have any penalties.
You're winning.
Oh, Huibo's ahead. No. Oh, there's. Oh, how many laps left? Okay.
You're winning. You have won the race. If your Huibo doesn't pass you, then you won the race. Because I have 5 penalties and Caesar has 2.
I don't think I'll win this.
Yeah, you will.
Well, no, because Huibo is catching me so much here. 12 seconds off the gap.
Joking. Well done.
Oh!
I made a mistake last lap. I lost 2.5 seconds to him. And he just tries to dive at me and says this.
Oh dear. Marnix must have pitted.
I told you he pitted. Why is this guy just came up here?
Oh, Pelly! Oh, he's right behind me.
get Lucy out as well. She tried to get my boat. I ate it. Who's this guy? He's gonna unlap himself in a minute. I ain't in for it because I'm not losing my boat.
Kelly might unlap himself as well.
He's a wee bit behind Caesar. Guys on supers. Why is he? Why did he let me through? He can go there faster.
And that's my highest percentage.
54?
Yeah.
171.
Huh? It's only like a 3-lap difference, I'm sure. Oh, Pelly, what are you doing? Oh, I got a penalty. Brilliant. He forces me off and I get a penalty. That is stupid. He's lapped and he's trying to overtake me.
Damage on?
Full.
Alright, so I won't get a bunch of strength.
Can you stop?
I'm almost a bunch of strength.
Stop overtaking me! Oh, and there's Caesar lagging all over the place in the background. Can he stop? What is he doing?
I got my own problems with that, with this damn ego.
Oh good, Pelly's off. Oh, thank goodness.
Everybody's in charge.
Oh!
Over 2 laps, I've got 5% assumption on the side. Oh. This guy just go away. What is he doing?
Weebo 3, oh, Weebo, no!
What did I do? What did I actually do? Oh, wait, you died from green and this is. That's what I did. I turned it. This smart people won't make it.
One has
I've
returned.
I got a puncture.
How long's left in your res?
I got second to last lap, but I just got a puncture.
Right. So I want to know.
I've got a rear left puncture going down the front straight. Sorry.
Hold up, Weebo. Hold him up.
I'm flooring it down the straight. I'm trying to floor it at least. No, I couldn't hold him up. Maybe he missed the break.
So unless he has any penalties, then I've lost this race.
Neither of you have penalties. Oh my god. Oh.
Kelly has cost me the race. Unless Weebo has a penalty.
I might as well just stay out, it wasn't that bad going down. Oh my god. I'm out.
Oh. I win? I won? Yes!
I can't believe it.
I ran out of fuel on the line actually, so that is how close it was between us two. Are you gonna get any points? Yeah.
Well, all the AIs should be counted like Caesar.
You're gonna score
Finally.
Points. Finally. Redemption for season one, when I crashed out the lead with 3 laps to go.
About my redemption.
It's
non-existent, my redemption.
Well, season 5 was your fault.
What did I do in season 5?
You spun out of second when you're trying to overtake KB for the lead. On the first lap, turn 4, I think.
Yes. I slowed down. I had to eat food. And now I have 16 seconds. No.
Oh. When did he get his penalty?
Who?
Weevo got his penalty. On the last lap! He got his penalty on the last lap.
Literally, I saw when he, on like the first few laps he was on supers, he had no penalties. What an idiot.
Oh my goodness, he threw that race away. If only he'd known I had a penalty. With that, thank you for watching, and until next time, for the Brazilian Grand Prix, goodbye.